Best Banana Walnut Cake Recipe. Banana walnut cake is a classic dessert that is loved by many people. The sweet and moist banana cake is complemented by the crunchy texture of the walnuts. If you are looking for a delicious and easy-to-make dessert, this best banana walnut cake recipe is perfect for you. Ingredients: 2 cups all-purpose flour, 1½ teaspoons baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1 cup granulated sugar, 2 large eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1½ cups mashed ripe bananas, about 3 medium bananas, 1/2 cup chopped walnuts. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 180 degrees Celsius. Grease a 9-inch cake pan. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking powder, baking soda, and salt. In a large bowl, beat the butter and sugar together until light and fluffy. Add the eggs one at a time, beating well after each addition. Beat in the vanilla extract and mashed bananas. Gradually add the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients, mixing until just combined. Fold in the chopped walnuts. Pour the batter into the prepared cake pan and smooth the top with a spatula. Bake for 40 to 45 minutes or until a toothpick inserted in the center of the cake comes out clean. Let the cake cool in the pan for 10 minutes before transferring it to a wire rack to cool completely. This banana walnut cake is delicious on its own, but you can also serve it with a dollop of whipped cream or a scoop of vanilla ice cream. It's perfect for any occasion, whether it's a family gathering or a potluck. Enjoy!